Robin's Ski Cabin Morning Routine.
Beep, beep, beep. That's my alarm. Turn off alarm. I'm so tired. Gotta get up. Stretch out. Okay, now I'm gonna need to fully wake up. And it's the next day, so I'm gonna go have breakfast. Good morning, Mom.
Good morning, honey.
Mom, wait, how are you already up?
Well, you see, it's like 10:30. You should already be up, but whatever.
I have breakfast made. Sit down, have some food.
Yay, food. Yum.
Apples.
That was good. Mom, got anything else?
Well, I do have one slice of watermelon left. And I have some Coke, if you want.
Yeah, that sounds fine. Thanks, Mom.
Got your pop right here, honey.
Thanks, Mom. This watermelon is delicious.
Oh. Here's your pop.
Thanks, Mom.
All done.
Okay, honey. You go get ready. I'm already ready for work, so I'll leave after you're ready, so you know I'm gone.
Okay, thanks, Mom. I'll go get ready.
5 minutes later.
I'm just gonna put some lipstick on, and then I'm ready to go downstairs. And maybe I can go in the hot tub. And done. Now it's time to go downstairs.
Hey, Mom, I'm ready. You can go to work now.
Okay, thanks, honey.
Bye, honey.
Bye, Mom. See you later.
Finally, hot tub time.
I can't wait. This is so nice. It's kind of cold out. After I'm done, I'm gonna sit by the fire.
It's so toasty warm.
Maybe I could invite my friend over.
10 minutes later.
Yeah, I know, right? Like, totally.
Yeah, I'm so happy I don't have school today.
Being here, it's so nice not having to go to school.
Have you been in your hot tub yet?
Yeah, I actually have. I went this morning.
That's so good.
I'm actually tired. Are you?
Yeah, actually, a little bit. Do you want to just have 10-minute nap?
Yeah, that would be so nice if you don't have an extra bed.
Yep, we totally do. Let's go upstairs.
Okay.
The end. Thanks for watching.